Hey guys, you are back with Raising Macintosh. I'm Ashley.
I'm Addison, and we'll make sure to subscribe and give that thumbs up and give us a big like. Now let's get to the video.
All right, guys. So today we are unboxing some more cool baby items. Today we have an Amazon package that came. We recently did a review on the Nanobebe bottle system, which are these bottles, the Nanobebe bottles that are most like breast nipples and breast bottles for the baby, for breast milk and breastfeeders. And now we are going to unbox. We bought from Amazon, actually. Today they have on sale a ton of Nanobebe gear for Black Friday. So we purchased more items from there. And then I also did purchase these items right before Black Friday. So we'll be unboxing these as well. One of the items is for in our diaper bag. We are going to use this cool little bottle cooler and travel pack caddy. So we're gonna open this up. Let's see. And then I'll show you how they fit in here. So this is the Nanobebe bottle cooler and travel pack. It's about $10. Black Friday right now, they have it, I think, for $7.50 around-ish. But usually around $8 right now, you can get it for about $8 if you get it on Black Friday special. Opens up pretty neat. It's insulated, which is really nice. And it does come with a little Nanobebe freezer pack as well. On the inside of this, you'll see there's a cool zipper. So you'll unzip this, put your freezer pack in there once it's frozen, and then zip that back up. Bear with me here. I'm going to lower that to stick it in there. So you'll see your freezer pack's in there. You zip it up to keep your freezer pack in there and keep these cold. This will be nice. I'm going to be exclusively breastfeeding but pumping when I go back to work after 12 weeks. And I plan to breast pump while at work, breast milk for when I get home. So these bottles fit in here nicely. Now remember, these bottles don't stack if the nipple's on them. So bear with us here. We're going to open these. You want to open one of those bottles, Maddie?
Sure.
Just open the bottles and we're going to take the stopper out so that we can put the stopper on. I just wanted to test this out. They say that multiple bottles can fit in this bag. I just wanted to see how many. I have three in front of me, more on order through Amazon. I wanted to see if you could actually fit three bottles in here because I plan to pump into my bottles and then take these with me places. And so it's nice because these bottles, I wanted to make sure they didn't tip over in the diaper bag once they're stacked. Wanted to make sure I had a way to keep them cold in the diaper bag. And so it'll be nice to have this little caddy to keep them in hopes that that is how it works. That's okay. So these bottles, you just push the bottom on like this. And then we use the stopper. All right. And your nipples can just go in your diaper bag. They say three bottles. I wanted to test that out and make sure. And it looks like three's gonna fit.
It looks like it might fit.
So three will fit perfectly. And then this can unbutton too if you decide you wanna hook it onto the outside of, like, let's say your stroller, your diaper bag, whatever. You can unhook it. In our case, we're gonna stick it right in the diaper bag with the breast milk in here and the freezer pack whenever we're on the go. And that gives us three bottles at all times. Whenever we're on the go to be able to feed baby with. So that's awesome. If you choose to use the bags and pour into your bottles, you can either keep your bags in here refrigerated in this nice cooler bag and then keep your bottles in your diaper bag and transfer them that way. But again, I'm going to have enough bottles so that I can pump directly into my bottles and refrigerate those. In addition to having breast milk storage Nanobebe bags, I plan to keep as much milk in bottles as possible and store them that way, and then use the warmer to warm them. So far, really like this product. I think it's very well made. It's super sturdy. It's got a nice padded handle, so it's not too heavy. Easy to unzip and zip. I like the little cooler pack. Like that it fits all three bottles. As you see, I just tipped it over and they still didn't fall. These bottles stack on each other so nicely, and it closes very well. Nice tight close when you close this. So I really, really, really like this product. My personal opinion is I think it's worth the buy for the bag. Stick it right in your diaper bag. Keep them stacked on top of each other. Keep them cold. I love the product. Recommend it highly. Thanks for clicking in with us, the Macintosh family, and Raising Macintosh.